So that's another room complete. I'm really happy with how this has turned out. So we've gone for our Hawaii style doors. We've gone for internal strip lighting with double hanging to maximize. We've made our cornice at the top, double hanging along the run. So in this room, we've had a lift to work around. So around the lift, we've made a bespoke shoe rack, and at the side of the shoe rack, we've made a sunglasses rack. All the trims have been spray painted to match the doors.